Valve, makers of the mighty Half-Life 2, have a simple philosophy. Hire clever people. It dawned on Valve that the secret to success was not a complicated one. A good idea, plus a little bit of cash, equals success. And Portal is the proverbial dessert-based proof that this philosophy holds water. Portal is a puzzle game dressed up like a first-person shooter and combines an innovative concept with some excellent and slightly sinister black humour to form gaming gold. It should be fairly obvious that I love Portal, but one of the things I like most about it is there is something in it for everyone. The puzzles aren't tremendously difficult, but you do feel clever for solving them. The writing is so good it can instill personality into inanimate objects, and it's short enough that even the most rabid Halo fanboy can finish it before their head explodes. Now, I'm not going to claim that Portal is perfect, because if it were, gaming could get its coat and go home, but I reckon it's as close as we're going to get for a long while.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must, because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead.